Hey everyone, this is Chad, and in this video we're going to be doing a speed and performance test with the all-new 15-inch mid-2014 MacBook Pro with Retina Display. But before we get into it, I was wondering if anyone's interested in a gaming test. And if you are, then be sure to let me know by giving this video a thumbs up and also leaving a comment on what game or games I should test this guy with. Anyway, this specific model is the base 15-inch variant, which means it includes a 2.2 GHz quad-core Intel Core i7 processor, 16GB of RAM, 256GB of flash storage, and Intel Iris Pro graphics. The first thing we'll be doing is testing the boot up time, and then we'll be running Geekbench 3, Cinebench, and then the Blackmagic disk speed test. Starting off with the boot up time, you can see we get just under 14 seconds, which is mostly thanks to that 256GB SSD. Next up is Geekbench 3, which is probably one of the most popular benchmarking tools when it comes to testing the CPU and memory of both computers and smartphones. Now, Geekbench usually takes several minutes or so to compile a final score, so I'm going to speed this up a bit. Now, the 15-inch MacBook Pro scored 3398 single core and 13,188 multi-core. The numbers we get are essentially a compilation of a bunch of different categories Geekbench uses to test, which range from stream performance, floating point performance, and integer performance. Our next test is Cinebench, which will test both the CPU and GPU. We receive an OpenGL score of 44.2 frames per second, and receive a CPU score of 6.49 points. The final test we'll be running is a disk speed test, which will tell us the read and write speeds of this machine. Here we see the MacBook Pro scored 652 megabytes per second write speed and 727 megabytes per second read speed. Overall, it seems like the 15-inch MacBook Pro is a solid upgrade from the previous gen. I've been able to fly through video editing with this thing, and it just delivers some seriously stellar performance. If you're interested in purchasing one of these guys, be sure to check out the link in the description. Also, if there's any specific coverage you all would like to see, feel free to leave a comment down below, or if there's something you really, really want to see covered, go ahead and send me a tweet at GadgetGuruHD, since I'll see your message over there no matter what. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Always remember to subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.